last, the prophecy has been fully realized. And through a great sacrifice, we have been given hope. A vision from the Xel'naga that may aid us in averting eternal desolation. Now, I must return to my people. They will not understand my actions, but I will face their judgment. Make them understand, for only Artanis, young Hierarch of the Protoss, can unite our scattered factions as one, before Amon's wrath engulfs the galaxy.
At long last, we stand at the threshold of destiny. For today, we will restore the glory of our legacy. Today, we will retake what we have lost and reclaim our homeworld.
And may the Kala's light guide us.
The invasion fleet stands ready. We await only your command, Hierarch.
You must halt this invasion at once.
Zeratul!
Templar! Arrest this traitor!
No! We will hear him out.
The End War has come. Aemon, the Dark One, has returned.
This heretic cannot be trusted.
This invasion is a distraction from the true battle ahead. Aemon's fury will engulf the entire galaxy.
Do not forget that it was his interference that brought ruin to Aiur.
And that burden weighs heavily upon me. Artanis, I have found a way to stand against the coming darkness. You must believe me.
We have been through much together, Zeratul. But far too many have sacrificed in the hopes that this moment would come to pass. Executor, commence the invasion!
To siege the warp network at Carasan now.
Well done, Xel'Naga. Once the warp conduits are free of infestation, our forces will strike as one across the surface of Aiur.
The Templar await your command, Hierarch.
awaits you. March forth and take it!
We stand unified.
For our time.
Cold is the void.
I have diverted some Colossi to join your forces. Use them well, Artanis. There's a Zerg hive cluster near your warriors. If possible, we should destroy it.
Return our focus to reclaiming the warp conduit.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
I bid a deed.
It shall be as you
desire.
Thank you.
Xel'naga. The conduit is ours. Warp down reinforcements.
As you command.
Two warp conduits remain in the grip of the Zerg. Ready yourselves, brethren. We move for victory. Brothers. Hierarch, we thank you for your aid. Allow us to join you in battle. Second warp conduit is activating now.
Psi matrix signal confirmed. Reinforcements warping in at your location.
Thank you.
beings are intelligent beyond feral Zerg.
You speak truly, Zeratul. An unseen hand moves them. We must be on guard.
Require my skills.
Been secured. Our starfighters are moving to take this fight across the surface.
Take command of the invasion, Executor. Zeratul, you and I must discuss this most recent turn of events further. Seems the end war you warned of has begun. Tell me, old friend, what is it you have learned?
I have witnessed the end of all things. Horrific legions of hybrid, raising world upon world. In the darkness, lording over them, a shadowy form. Amon.
Yet, you spoke of a way to stand against him.
This vision was a benevolent one, as if an ancient voice called out from beyond. The keystone shall usher you unto hope.
Keystone?
I saw a burst of light revealing the Xel'naga artifact on the Terran world of Korhal. It is the keystone of this vision. The prophecies speak of Xel'naga standing against Amon in the end times. I believe this keystone will guide us to them.
I have always trusted you, Zeratul, but the burdens of leadership demanded much of me. There are times I am uncertain whether I was truly ready for such weight.
Your doubt is unfounded, young Artanis. You must embrace what you have become if you are to be the leader we now need.
You will go to James Raynor on Korhal and receive this keystone. I will marshal our forces for the war ahead. When you return, The Templar will be ready. And Taro Tassadar, old friend. And Taro Artanis, brother. Zeratul, you must secure the Xel'naga Keystone from James Raynor. My forces will reactivate the Spear of Adun, a warship that will be invaluable in the battles ahead. May Tassadar's shadow hide you, my friend.